We are gathered here today to mourn the loss of a punk-ass motherfucker who thought he was the shit. Turns out he was the shit, a piece of shit. You see, this young hooligan wasn't afraid to die, so he put his life on the line to gain respect in his neighborhood. Well, the only respect he gets now is from the maggots and worms that are snacking on his dead ass.
Still not getting anything.
Bitches of backstabbers, or your rent a friend.